Add controls to a document. Click the Developer tab. In the Controls area, click the control to be added. Click and drag into the slide to create the control. This is the process to add controls to a document.